Well, this is exciting. A 1955 Buick Special I found in the weeds. I know it's not a barn find, but it feels like it sometimes because, you know, it's kind of exciting when you find an old relic like this parked out in the weeds and you can film it and share it with the world. Well, come along, let's enjoy it together. We have a fairly complete body of a Buick Special from the 50s. It's got all most of the important parts. Oh, the interior's gutted out on it though. Whew. Look at that. Fender skirts looks like back there. There's all kinds of parts in here. Smells like old motor oil, old gear lube. That's pretty cool though. It's just sitting here in the weeds, rusting in peace. Yep. Not an uncommon sight out here, these old rusty cars that are beyond help. I mean, there's just the gas tank's gone. The running gear is gone. The old rusty coil springs that used to be on the axle. Let's see if we can get the door open. Oh, look at that, the door opens. How many times have I done this and couldn't get the door open? Holy mackerel. Look at that, it had, they're very proud of it. This machine had power brakes. Look at that awesome steering wheel. Now that's back when they made steering wheels. And metal window cranks. Window cranks for the wing windows. Now that, it was luxury back then. Pretty amazing stuff. But she's a goner. Look at the rocker panel here. And it's a Flintstone car, boy. Woo, you can see right through to the ground. What a cool car though. Take a look under the engine, at the engine. Engine's still in this thing. If the door opened, I bet the hood opens. Look at that, I see you're not even latched. There we go, it came open. Now I gotta set the camera down and get this open. Well, there we go. That's what the engine looks like. Man, that's nice. Little worse for the wear. This thing's got a lot of chrome on it. I mean, they came with chrome, but so often it just disappears. Like the headlight bezels are on this, the blinker bezels are on it, lenses and everything. The bumpers with the boobs. The grill looks complete. Little rust on the right boob. A little bit of rusty on this corner. I'm not sure why this corner got rusty and the other one didn't. But the body chrome is all here. It's about all you can save, I think, on this thing is body chrome and door handles and things like that. Maybe some window frames. But this is the two-door hardtop. Look at this. They had this little piece here that when you close the door, when you opened the door, this would pop up so that the window could come out. And then when you shut the door, it would push it down like that and keep the rain out of the car. That's pretty slick. This was a two-door hardtop Buick Special. What a cool old car. Too bad it's in such bad rust shape. Hope you enjoyed it.